Oopjen Coppit and Maerten Soolmans by Rembrandt, 1634. Oopjen was the eldest of three daughters of an old, affluent Amsterdam family. She sat for Rembrandt 1 year after her marriage. She was 23 and pregnant with her first child. The marriage represented an alliance between families, old and new money. This was celebrated with the commission of monumental likenesses from the city's leading portraitist, namely Rembrandt van Rijn. Oopjen had a husband, Marten. Marten and Oopjen are the only couple that Rembrandt painted life-size, standing and at full length. Marten's father came to Amsterdam from Antwerp as a Protestant refugee. He made his fortune as the owner of a sugar refinery. Marten married Oopjen in 1633. He was 20 and a law student ready for a career in politics. Sadly, he died a mere 8 years later